Last week's deadly fire in Lancaster, it was one of the worst in the county's history. 7 dead, including 4 children. As News 8's Barbara Barr tells us, relatives of the victims are now preparing to bury their loved ones.
On the porch at 115 East Clay Street in Lancaster, 7 ceramic angels stand, one for each of the victims of the 4th of July fire.
Now we're just focused on moving forward and healing.
But first comes the painful process of saying goodbye to their loved ones.
There isn't enough words to describe how you're feeling. There isn't enough emotions to express how you're feeling.
Mary Mendoza and Megan Stevens are David Kuhn's nieces. They're helping with funeral arrangements and a memorial fund. The fire took the lives of 6 members of their family. David, his wife Crystal, and 4 children, 8-year-old Skylar, 6-year-old Sean, 4-year-old Mickey, and 2-year-old Cordell. Amidst all that loss, there are memories to hold on to.
We remember the smiles and the laughter to help us get through all this.
Just playing with the kids and running around with them, and they were just, you know, full of life and energy.
The Kuhns are also leaning on the Moore family. Jimmy Moore was the 7th person killed in the fire, making it one of the deadliest in Lancaster County history.
It's sad to know that you're in history because of so many deaths.
Yet out of the tragedy, there emerged new life. Jimmy Moore's daughter, Martha, escaped the fire and gave birth just hours later to a little girl named Zalia. In Lancaster, Barbara Barr, News 8.